Hello everyone, in this video, I will show you how to set the meeting topic of our system. Okay, we can find the meeting document here. Then we find the meeting topic. We add a topic for this meeting. The topic name. And a reporter. And a report time. You can set the report time. For example, I set 11 o'clock. Okay. And we'll be end at 12 o'clock. Okay. Then the view permissions we can set here. It means which users can see this topic. Okay. We can set for all users. Okay. Then we confirm. Okay, then you can see now, we can check the meeting topic on another terminal. Okay. Next, we can upload some files for this topic. For example. Okay, I already upload a file for this topic. Okay, then we confirm. Okay, then we can view these files on another terminal.